This video demonstrates how to configure and use fax, add address to the address book, change date and time, and language for the Xerox PrimeLink C9265, C9275, and C9281 series printers. On the control panel, log in as admin, touch Settings, then touch Device. Touch App Settings, then touch Fax Settings. In the Fax Settings, touch each option and do the required changes. Open your browser and type the IP address of the printer. The EWS page opens. Click Login. For user ID, type admin. For password, type the administrator password, then click Login. Click Apps, Fax. In the Fax Line area, click Edit and enter the details. Fill in the required details and click Save. For more information about fax settings, refer to the System Administrator Guide. To send a fax using the multi-function printer, embedded fax, load the original document on the document glass or in the document feeder. On the control panel, press the home button and touch fax
to enter the recipient fax number manually. Enter the fax number using the touchscreen keypad, then touch Done.
To use a number previously stored in the address book, touch Address Book.
Touch the required address and touch OK. Then touch Start.
The printer scans the pages and transmits the document when all pages are scanned.
To add an address at the control panel, press Home button.
Touch Addresses, then touch Create Icon. Touch Add Contact.
Enter the required information, then touch OK.
To add an address in the embedded web server, navigate to Home, Address Book.
Under Add, select New Contact. Enter the required information, then click Save. At the Device Control Panel, log in as administrator.
Touch Settings and touch Language. Select the preferred language in the language screen and touch OK.
On the control panel, touch Settings, then touch Device.
Touch System Settings, then touch System Clock Timers. In the System Clock Timers, set the date and time and do the required changes.